Manny Pacquiao, Earl Spence, two southpaws going at it. What do you guys think?
Two southpaws going at it? Ooh, I got Manny Pacquiao. I'm going Manny. I just love Manny. I can never go against Manny.
What do you guys say?
Oh, man, Manny, I mean, Manny is a GOAT, man. He's getting older. You got it.
That's the only thing. But
you went to visit him in camp?
Yeah, I did.
They did a thing. Did you ever see the video? Who has faster hands, him or Pacquiao?
Oh, I didn't see that.
It was very close.
Yeah, it was close. I gotta go with Manny. Manny's my guy.
Oh, him and Caleb, what do you think? Is that the fight?
Canelo's gonna knock him out. Caleb Plant.
Caleb Plant?
I feel like Canelo's gonna knock him out. Again, no disrespect to Caleb Plant. I respect all fighters, but I think just Canelo's just a way better fighter. Like, what can I say? I watched Caleb Plant fight. He's good, just not as good as Canelo. That's it.
What do you think?
He only landed like two good solid punches on Billy Joe Saunders, what I seen, and he ripped his face. I mean, I saw Canelo land some other good shots, but like the only two significant ones, and that's all it took.
Good night. It was
that
over.
I should tell you something.
How many fractures in his face after that?
Four, right? Four around his orbital bone, I guess.
Yeah. Both of you guys, you sparred Canelo. What was that experience for you?
Great experience. I mean, Canelo's the best right now, so I just soak all that I could in and appreciate that he worked for me.
Is this surreal for you? Like,
if it was a real sparring, I would be like, okay, I have more to say, but it's not. Yeah, it's not like 100% hard. If it was hard, like we were going at it, he hit me hard, I'm like, fuck, this is crazy. But it was kind of just like, you know, I was throwing little shots, he was throwing little shots. You know, I didn't throw my heat, you know what I mean? Like, what I can throw, but...
Did you try to hit him?
No, I mean, it was there to work, you know? Like, I got in there and they threw me in. He had already sparred, like 12 rounds with, like, his other small parts. They threw me in there for, like, 3 rounds.
That's really nice of him to do that. Yeah, he doesn't have to. Yeah, listen, Canelo's a really nice superstar. How humble?
I know, man. He's a great guy. And I just was, you know, just thankful to have the opportunity to get in there and share the ring with him and just get in there and work.
That's the best part, you know? We got to be in the ring with him.